20 days. The embryos appear almost identical to any other vertebrate embryo, including man. But within our cells, developmental genes called Hox genes are starting to activate, pushing development on to the next stage. Hox genes are responsible for laying down the body plan of the animal from top to bottom. They dictate which parts of the body turn into legs, ribs, heads, or tails. Here, Hox genes control the development of this limb part into a forelimb. Meanwhile, another set of genes starts activating waves across the limb, sending out signals to shape the paws and position the digits. Developmental genes will eventually determine the astounding head of the Neapolitan mastiff, the long snout of the retriever, and the large ears of the chihuahua. As their journey in the pool continues, four very different animals are about to emerge. By day 30, the basic body plan of our three dogs and wolves are in place. The limbs are budding outwards. The major organs are present. The heart has started to beat.
Nila, dapat ganyan yung chan mula. Puputok na lang, nangyari sa chan mula, ha? Nangyari sa chan mula, puputok na yan lang, puputok na, oh. Nila, puputok na yung chan mula.
Ano siya? Down siya?